Hi guys! Welcome uli sa channel ng Team Axie Talks. Ngayong araw, tuturuan namin kayo on how to get QR code using your own cell phone and your own personal computers. First step, go to marketplace.axieinfinity.com. Make sure na tama yung website na pupuntahan nyo. Iwas scam tayo guys and iwas hack. Pag goods na tayo, press enter. So pupunta tayo sa home screen ng marketplace. You just click on login na makikita nyo sa upper right portion. Click on login with email and password since yung Ronin wallet and MetaMask hindi nyo ma-access. Pagka-click nyo, pagka-click nyo, hihingan kayo ng email and password. Ang default natin na login info, email address is teamaxidocs plus your scholar number. Kaya sabi namin sa inyo, tandaan yung scholar number nyo. For example, let's use scholar number 1 followed by @gmail.com. Sa password naman, gamitin mo yung in-game name. First letter is capitalized, followed by 1, 2, 3, 4. Then click sign in. Just finish the captcha. Then makakapasok ka na sa account mo. Don't worry kahit i-access mo yung account mo using your email and password, hindi ka ma-hack or hindi mananakaw yung access mo since yung mga accounts natin protected by Treasure. Sa upper left, sa baba ng scholar name, makikita mo yung show QR. Click mo lang yun. Then yung QR code na yan, screen cap mo or i-save mo as image. Then yan yung gagamitin mo sa pag-login. Every time na hindi ka maka-access or naghahanap ng QR code yung app, just do these steps para makuha mo yung QR code kahit anong oras ka naglalaro, madaling araw, umaga, tanghali, hapon or gabi, ma-access mo yung account mo. Remember, kailangan mo lang yung scholar number mo and yung account name.